in the Dhaba. So what are you guys eating right now?
I'm eating paneer, but I'm going to move to chicken very soon. How's it going?
Paneer, what about you?
It's a wonderful chicken. Have this. Oh, it's amazing. And Delhi was one city that I was dying to come. Are you okay? Delhi was one city that I was dying to come to. So I'm so glad that I'm finally here.
I mean, if I ask you, I mean, there are so many options. So one thing you would like to, you know, treat paneer with?
I know she loves her dal makhani, I know she loves her butter chicken, and so do I, and biryani, and birni, so pretty much that.
What about
your chicken, na?
Thank you.
Dal makhani, this chicken, lachcha paratha, bundi ka raita, jeera aloo.
We have a damn hungry right now. We haven't eaten for hours.
And if I ask you, if you have to take paneer for a date, what do you like to cook for us?
Indian food, yeah. If I knew how to cook, and if I was going to take over a date, I would make a Indian food because that's my favorite food, yeah.
What are you good at in terms of cooking? What do you like to cook?
I don't know how to cook anything. I don't know how to cook anything. So I wouldn't be able to cook for anyone.
Last time you were talking about one thing that you really looking forward to now. You are going to get buried in this house tomorrow. So how much are you looking forward to?
Tell us what is your mom?
What are your preparations?
My mom is not telling me anything, so I'll go there and find out what's going on.
This is the first time you're hosting something at your Ambala house.
Yes, I'm very excited. I hope everybody likes it. I hope they like the food. I hope they feel welcome. That's all.
I want to eat some more chicken. I want to eat some mutton. I haven't eaten that much meat on this trip, so I need to eat some meat now. Yes.
So finally, last question. Any wish to the audience, go and have a visual treat. Now they can cinema
theater. Yeah, where is the audience? I said, this is your camera. Yeah, so guys, as you can see, we're a little busy right now, but we are promoting and we really, really, really want you to go and watch this film. Dawat-e Ishq, it's on the 19th of September. We worked very hard and we've seen it. It's an entertaining film and I think I'm spitting food out. And it's going to be a lot of fun. So please go and watch it.